one creature. Caught. Caught in a place he cannot stir from in the dark. Alone. Outnumbered hundreds to one. Nothing to live for but his memories. Nothing to live with but his gadgets, his cars, his guns, gimmicks. And yet the whole family can't bring him down out of that. That.
Hunky paradise, brother. Oh, my God.
In a world gone mad.
Our fellow countrymen are dying.
In the city of Los Angeles.
Hospitals have begun to crack under the strain.
In the aftermath of biological Armageddon.
Now the question is survival.
A ruthless band of outlaws rules the night. But one man rules the day. The Omega Man. He's a man clinging to the life he once led.
You are the refuse of the past.
You're full of crap.
A man hell-bent on eliminating the creatures that stalk him.
We were chosen for just this work.
You're barbarians.
A man who thinks he's the last person on Earth.
There's never a cop around when you need one.
Until the day he meets her.
Up against the wall, you mother.
Now, he's discovered something the whole world needs.
There was a vaccine, just an experimental batch.
You could save the world.
And he'll stop at nothing to rescue humanity.
Throw away those Halloween costumes and get these people organized, damn it.
Academy Award winner Charlton Heston.
Are you fellas really with the Internal Revenue Service?
Anthony Zerbe.
Take him to the little room.
And Rosalind Cash.
You got any more questions, fathead?
In a film from the director of Mosquito Squadron.
They don't scare me like that.
The Omega Man. He's not the last man on Earth, but he's mankind's last hope.
Another day, another dollar.